Mental illness can happen to the ordinary person.
You don't wake up one day and decide to have an eating disorder.
I'm not being dramatic, and I'm not doing this for attention.
Yes, it's in our heads, but it's not imaginary.
It's a matter of chemicals.
It's not your fault. You have an illness, and there is help.